Trap Red. Gonna try it again because we didn't get them. So I put the camera on a stick so I can get it up in there because it didn't switch. The mode didn't switch. Hopefully that freaks. Alright, that's enough. We don't want to harass him. There's the father. There's the mother. Up to the palm tree. See their garden. Right here, they're freaking out. They don't like it. The father's the one with the red on his throat. And the mother, they're looking healthy. The sparrows, the ruby-throated sparrows. Oh, Teddy, quit it. There they go. Anyway, so they made a nest in our home this year. Trapper Red. I wanted to try to get a different view of that nest, you know. I came up with taking one of these grow sticks, plant support sticks, and taped it onto this and made like a little GoPro handle just out of this wood. You won't be able to see it because it's already tacked onto it, but these 3-foot hardwood stakes that you buy for like tomato plants. Anyways, Trapper Ed, have a good day.